product produced by your team. Tell me point. This is a hyaluronical. How do you pronounce hyaluronic gold?
Your beautiful smile, your beautiful life. We're waiting for you to shine bright. It's never too early or late to start to rise up and shine. Your beautiful smile, your beautiful life. We're waiting for you to shine bright. It's never too early or late to start to rise up and shine. Every cloud has a silver lining. Wait for the sunshine. Every rainbow comes after it's been raining.
Okay, a product reviews. Biotin. Elmi plant. This is a hyaluronic gold. How do you pronounce hyaluronic gold? A plumping anti-wrinkle eye cream and volume feeling reduced eye bags. So it's a booster and golden proteins. So this product is came from, according to the sales lady, is from Korea. So product na to nabili ko to sa Watson. Kasi I am a fanatic of products. Mapasobra sa tulog, mapakulang sa tulog, umiyak to bawang. I always have this kind of eye bags. Yan. So, hindi naman maitim. Just, I have eye bags. So I'm going to try this hyaluronic. I don't know how to pronounce this, okay? But that's what it says. No? Nakaka-twister tongue talaga to. So, I'm gonna open this now. By the way, this is 900 pesos. Meron silang pinakang mahal. Ako, Heavy Rain. Meron silang pinakang mahal, a product of Australian. Lalabad daw yung asawa ko. Gusto ko kunin yung silang pipe. It's about, the price is 3,000, so that's too damn expensive for me. Meron namang isang product from Japan, mga worth 1,800. So ito yung pinakang mura. A product of Korea. Buksan natin siya. So, ito yung laman niya. So, first time kong gagamitin to. So, sabi nila, you can put this day and night. So, twice a day, no problem. So, buksan natin siya. So, maglalagay lang kayo dito. Ayan. 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 Okay nyo siya. Make sure nakapaglinis na kayo ng mukha nyo bago nyo siya ilagay, okay? So, sabi na, sales lady, effective daw to. Ito yung tatlong product na meron sila na napaka-effective. So, yung price niya is depende sa kung saang bansa siya galing. So, pinakamahal yung galing sa Australia. A word of 3,000. So, ulitin natin siyang gamitin mamayang gabi. Tingnan natin, no? Tapos, basahin natin kung kung ilang linggo, ilang araw meron siyang pagbabago. Ang hirap kasing basahin, eh. Ang liliit ng mga sulat. Our commitments to beauty. Yun yung sabi. Apply every day and night on the eye contour, massaging gently from the inner corner to the outer area. Ayun pala. Kailangan siya mag-massage. Yan. Kailangan pala siya kong massage. Then, in 1 month, ayun, doon mo siya malalaman in 1 month. In 1 month, skin's firmness and elasticity are improved. 94% of women agree. Wrinkles depth and reduce on 89% of women. Hindi lang eye bags, no, pati wrinkles. Skin tone is improved too. 89% of women agree the appearance of dark circles and eye bags is improved. Clinical instrumental tests under dermatological control. 9 women of age up to 55 years old. Wow. Pero hindi pa naman ako 55 years old, no? self-evaluation under dermatology control 18 of women of age up to 55 years old. So, pwede na po siya sa 18 years old. Yun. So, hyaluronical replumping anti-wrinkles eye cream is with 93% ingredients of natural origin offers the ultimate anti-wrinkle power to revive your skin's natural youth. Hyaluronic booster containing 3 types of hyaluronic acid and 9 million hyaluronic capsules replumps your skin, while golden proteins increase hyaluronic acid synthesis, fill invisible wrinkles, and reduce age-related dark spots and discoloration. So, naman pala. So, maganda pala ang ano nito. I recommended usage age 35-40 and then naka-blue Prenkyong 45-50-55 and 60-65. Yun. So, yun. Ito yung mga ano niya. So, maganda pala siyang gamitin at pinakamura. Ah, wala naman siya sinasabi na bawal. No? So, maganda naman pala siya. So, yun mga misis. Try nyo din to para sa mga misis na nagkaka-recalls na dahil sa stress ngayong pandemic, ngayong COVID, mga na-stress, mga walang trabaho. Kung gusto nyo mabawas-bawasan ang pagkatanda nyo, yan, para kahit naman siguro tayo nasa sa bahay lang, kahit pa paano, ay maging presentable pa rin naman tayo. Sa mga misis, sa wala trabaho, inaanyayahan ko po kayong mag-vlog na rin kayo. Baka sakaling maganda ang content ninyo, maraming magkagusto sa inyo, why not? Kumita din kayo sa YouTube. So, depende-depende din yan kung paano nyo dadalhin ang inyong mga vlog. So, naway, kapag kayo nahikayat na maging vlogger, at mas nauna pa kayong sumikat, and I will be thankful, more thankful, kasi masaya ako, kasi mas nakatulong ako sa inyo magbigay ng advice na kahit wala po tayong trabaho, tayo po ay maghanap ng pagkakakitaan kung saan kayo suitable at kung saan kayo mas masaya, suportahan taka. Pero wala naman pong masama kung lahat na po tayong mga Pilipina ay may vlog, kasi kanya-kanya naman po tayo ng mga audiences, mga subscribers. So, ayun. So, mga misis, don't forget to buy your 10. Okay, try this. And then I'll be back after a month just to see the result.